It's just after 10 hours GMT. We'll start with breaking news from Afghanistan, where at least 15 people, including a high-profile cleric, have been killed in a blast. It happened near an historic mosque in the western city of Herat. Witnesses say that Mujib Rahman Ansari and his entourage were on their way to the mosque. Dozens of people have been injured in the attack. We'll have more on this breaking story a little later in the news hour.